To
good evening everyone.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Gusti, I saw you. I giving you some information about playing video games. Video games has been blamed for everything from causing a patient to giving you square eyes and soft brain. In this case, 8 years old should kill a big caregiver after playing video games. And the second case, Adam Lanza, who on 14 December 2012 fatally shot his mother before killing 20 children and 6 teachers at the Sandy Hook Elementary School in Connecticut and turning his assault rifle on himself. This is the picture of Adam Lanza. And the last one, the other that teenager dies after playing video game for 14 hours without eating and or sleeping. This is the picture of the game. But instead giving negative effect, video game also giving a positive effect. This is a four health benefit of playing video games. Do you know? If we play video games with a good way, it can give benefit for your body. It is not because I am a gamer, but also I did some research that support my opinion. Here's, I'll give you some information about four health benefits of playing video games. In the first one, video games are therapeutic for children with chronic illnesses. The University of Utah said neural mechanism that affected positive emotion and the reward system. So, researchers believe that games help improve their manners as they face the daily challenges of their illness. And the second one, video game reduce stress and depression. On 2009 annual review of psychotherapy and telemedicine said games give certain personality time to relax in a state of relative mindlessness. The study found that gamers who suffer from mental health issues such as stress and depression were able to vent their frustration and aggression by playing video games. And the third, video games provide pain relief. Charles Friedman said, gaming allows the brain to stay busy using other senses instead of focusing on pain. The study found that gamers who suffered from mental health issues such as stress and gamers also released endorphins in the brain, a chemical that associated with happiness. And the last one is, video game keep you happy in old age, and video game may slow the aging progress. Rick Knott said those who did not play video games reported more negative emotions and were more likely to be depressed. And the University of Iowa said that playing brain-teasing game for just 2 hours a week might help slow the decrease of mental decay associated with the natural aging progress. Now, after I give you some information about benefit of playing video games, I also give you some tips playing video games. The first one is, play video game in a proper time, like on your leisure time. And the second, do not too much limit yourself to play video game 3 hours per day. And the last one is, review video games before